IIT Madras successfully deployed Sindhuja 1, an ocean wave energy converter. It was deployed at the Tuticorin coast in Tamil Nadu. The device was installed at a depth of 20 meters. He said the project can help India utilize marine energy and fight climate change. The goal is to generate 1 megawatt of power through ocean waves in 3 years.
Let the world hear about your brand through Channel IAM.